Hi, and happy Thanksgiving. Thanks for inviting us into your home and letting us tell you a little bit about what we think about when we think about Thanksgiving.
To me, Thanksgiving is all about family. I grew up in a family with five kids, and as a first-generation American, I guess my parents had to learn pretty quick how to put on a great Thanksgiving feast. I have a lot of fond memories of growing up and eating with all my siblings and having a great time. As I got older and lived in various places, Thanksgiving turned into an even broader extended family. I have adopted families all over the country, so I'll be thinking this year about everyone down on the ground celebrating together.
Thanksgiving has always been my favorite holiday personally. I love it because it's all about the togetherness, but not necessarily the commercialism. And in recent years, I've also come to learn to love Friendsgiving. And that's a little bit like what we're having on board here, Friendsgiving, although you could say we're family too.
There are six of us living up here on the International Space Station, and three of us are American, and while this is a uniquely American holiday, this particular date, we're going to be sharing it with our international friends on board. If you can't have it with your own family, you might as well have it with your crewmates who are like family on board the International Space Station. When we think of Thanksgiving, we think of friends, family, and food, and so we've talked a lot about our friends and family, but we're also going to be enjoying a lot of really great food on board the International Space Station. Vegetables, of course, green beans and potatoes.
There's the winner. Turkey.
And of course, smoked turkey in a pouch.
I want to know who's going to carve the turkey once it comes out of that pouch.
Sweet potatoes were always a huge hit in my house.
And this one will require reconstituting. We'll add a little bit of water and it'll become delicious macaroni and cheese.
Cornbread dressing. This will be great. We can maybe stuff it inside the turkeys just to make it like a real stuffing.
We get to the best part, dessert. The one that most resembles what we think of as a traditional Thanksgiving dessert is this crane apple dessert. We were also coming up with some ideas of how we might create our own pumpkin pie, maybe with a little bit of cookies stuffed in the pouch of candied yams.
And one of my personal favorites that we have definitely, we don't have on a regular basis up here on the International Space Station, but sent for special occasions, is, of course, jellied cranberry sauce in a can. Of course, it's got to stay in the shape of the can after you open it up.
Happy Thanksgiving!